Okay, as I alluded to in the title card draw, I mentioned that there were some technical difficulties with the latter half of the episode. The episode was recorded on a Friday, so it was the day of a 4-hour trip to Token Tavern, which was pretty cool, mind you. What was not cool is seeing Progressbar95 go haywire during that time I was away. Either way, episode 104 will be the final episode of the final episode of season 1 or the first episode of season 1.5. I will put episode 104 in both playlists just to make sure. I have them there. Anyway, on with the show. Alright, welcome to episode 104 of Progressbar95. And as you may know, Progressbar95 is a good game, with a special series called Progressbar Mini. Progressbar Mini is a... Wait, what? Hold up. Progressbar Mini is a special series of short episodes that are usually not titled, but sometimes they are. And they're usually done on this bad boy. Yep. We're talking about the mobile phone version of Progressbar 95. Anyhow, let's get down to brass tacks and let's play Progressbar 95. Oh, but first, one more little introduction. This will actually be season 1.5 of Progressbar 95. Which will probably be a short-lived season, up until season 2. That way we can get an even 100 episodes in. So consider season 1.5 the transitional season to season 2. Anyway, let's get going. Alright. Let's see here. There's Progressbar 95.
You've got mail.
Thursday was Thanksgiving. So the calendar is still a day off, I presume. Right. Right. Okay, we're good. Is there any pixel that you should know about? Like any dead pixels? No? I'm gonna explore the file a little bit. Okay. Have you got library has nothing? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Right. Okay. All right, let's see here. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. So excuse me for a moment. I need to go get my battery charge on my cell phone. I'll be right back. All right, back. And I must say, oh yeah. Clear knees, bad boys. Come on, let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got. Yep. See what we can do. Okay, we gotta wait for Ben to wake up. Or, better yet, wake him up ourselves. Going to the hex views can be a lot of fun if you know what you're looking for. Okay. Try again. Right. So let's see. Okay, looks like Ben's woken up. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. The thing's still recording? Yes, it is. Right. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Great. Right, let's see what we got here. No, that didn't work. Right. 7, 2, 8. Septim, duo, octave. Right, I'm gonna go to take a picture of this. So finally made the finder. It would be nice if you could actually type these out on a real keyboard instead of, you know. Clicking. Okay. Work with me, game. I know you can get this through to me. Give me a Okay, so. Just a quick look through here. That took quite a while, didn't it?
Yum, yum, yum.
come on. Ben's already sleeping again? Sheesh. I didn't have to wait long for him to wake up, which is a good thing. Okay, so let's see. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's see what else is there. Thank you. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, that didn't work out so well. Let's see what we have. Thank you. Okay. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Okay. Well, in a while some sites and That is quite a lot of hex code.
Thank you.
Okay, this was a bit text heavy. Okay. Let's see. Right.
You got mail.
Ooh, got mail.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright, go ahead and start.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Can you restart? All right, here we go. Okay, so... Okay, let's see. What? Oops. I apologize for that. When I looked at what I typed, I had the P and the O key tapped together, and, I accidentally typed horn instead of what I meant to type in the CD directory, which is this. Anyway. With that little fiasco out of the way, we can continue our DOS directories with that. Thankfully, I misspelled porn this time. Thank you. All right. Just letting you know, it's almost time for me to go. So, I would restart. I'm probably switching to a something like Progress Bar Cheat Town. That sound is just a beautiful, the most beautiful sound you have ever heard. And of course, I find a dead pixel. Twenty-four days, that's not counting all the time I record it. I will see you guys when I get back. Alright, back home. Let's see. Starting right now. Right. Here we go.
You've got mail.
New mail. So it's pretty cool. Get him percent, close 115 pop-ups, catch 12 red segments. Right. Here we go. That was perfect. Okay. Very good. Keep the bonus comes from Friendship Day. Apparently. Right. So 45% so far. Yeah. It's a perfect score. Only 10 more levels to go. Says, sorry, buddy, but the feeling is not mutual. Okay. Laser section is clear.
Got mail.
Wallpaper, that's pretty good. Nice. Right.
You've got mail.
Got mail.
Ooh, got processes working.
You've got mail.
Morning. Okay. Screensaver mode.
Congratulations.
You've got mail.
Alright. Right there. Oh, come on! It's a crap computer.
Got mail. Come on.
Alright. Got 100%. That's pretty good. Alright, got a new wallpaper. That's pretty good. And I've almost got professional on this machine. Oh, come on!
You've got mail.
Yes. Can you move? Fixed. Thank God. Okay, so okay. Thank you. Alright, got anything closed out?
You've got mail.
Okay, hold on. Right there. Okay, 50%.
Thank you.
There we go. Right. Okay, 30%. 40%. All right, finally got pro on Progressbar Netbar. Okay, now we got progress ball here, progress ball. Matrix and 3D screensaver.
You've got mail.
Can we start here? Going to borrow 12. Now, I want you guys to take a look at the incorrect time display on the top right corner of your screen. What is going to unfold in the next few minutes is a game-breaking glitch that causes me to shut down the computer early. And with all that said and done, we can now get back to the video. Still got the wrong date on the calendar. It didn't take long for me to notice the weird progress bar behavior you're seeing right here. You're welcome, Ben. Oh, come on! Frick! And this, folks, is where the little game breaking the glitch I told you about comes into play. See, it shows I got a perfectionist thing, even though I didn't fill the progress bar.
What?
And now,
now
it's booting up when progress bar 11. And I think it's stuck on that screen for some reason.
What now?
Wow. Is it just me, or is this thing crashing? Looks like we'll have to wait, won't we? Okay, am I playing a mix of Progress Bar 11 and Mac OS 12, or Bar OS 12, as the game is called? And I'm seeing Clippy everywhere.
You choose to be an idiot.
Come on. Definitely needed a restart, I see. Okay. Okay, maybe not. Restart. Looks like we've run into some technical difficulties. Any of these progress solitaires playable?
There's no confidence. There's no confidence. I think I'm sorry. room on one hand, how many times I've driven in a car and not 12 years. I just feel really good and stress with the driving they have.
Many of our students believe they are good drivers.
Looks like we're gonna have to shut. We're gonna have to shut down here. Wow. What a mess. Overall, this was a pretty good experience, but the game crash showed its ugly head. Well, not a game crash technically, but yeah. Not very good in terms of video quality. Anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the first episode of Season 1.5, and stay tuned for more seasons of Progress Bar. I think we'll probably go up to, like, let's see, 100 volt, 150 for season 4, which is a nice round number to end off of season 1.5. With that said, If you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And with that, I'll see you next time. Oh, and if you disliked the video, please leave a comment telling me why you disliked it and what I can do to improve, because I'll give you a little hint. YouTube has hidden the dislike button. At least, well, not the dislike button. I mean the dislike count. With that said, stay tuned for more Progressbar95. Gotta say, during editing, I kinda noticed this little game-breaking glitch that unfolded during the next few minutes. Anyway, with that said, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everybody. And now, a very special announcement. Introducing a new format for Progressbar95. Progressbar95 is getting seasons. That's right, folks. You'll get to hear about all of Progressbar95 after it's been divided up into seasons. To help with the transition, the second season will be a transition season called OSRD 1.5 and possibly the 1.75. Those are the two shorter seasons that I'll be putting in to help with the transition. And after that, every 50 episodes will be considered a season, unless there's a special run. So with that, stay tuned for more Progressbar95.